So what's cool, what's poppin'? It's your little Shay. And y'all might see me. I'm in a new location. I'm currently on the bus on my way to Florida. But if y'all didn't know or don't know, y'all don't know because I haven't been vlogging in forever. So your girl is going to the Dominican Republic. And I'm super excited. But we're all taking the bus down there because there's so many of us. But as you can see, I'm with my cousin. And then she's my other cousin right here. But she talking to someone that joined her video. But it's August 5th, 1:36 a.m. And we're currently sitting at a Waffle House parking lot. I don't know if people are getting food or what. But yeah. Okay, so, honestly, y'all can make hopefully y'all can hear me, but if not, then y'all just see me when we get there. But y'all have a good night, a good morning. I hope y'all are doing great, spread nothing but positivity. I love y'all. Y'all don't know already, we are currently on the boat and it is day one. But this is, I'm just gonna do a quick little room tour. This is the door you come in to for the room. Just a little safe, some extra towels, extra storage space. This is two closets. This is the bathroom. And it's just like a shower, sink, mirror, toilet, you know, nothing special. Okay, and then this is just the room. That's it. Another bed. That's Kel's bed. That's my cousin's bed. And that's my bed. And then it's just like a little mirror. They also have a mini fridge. Excuse the purchase, those are my cousins. And so that's basically the room. I look a mess, y'all, so excuse my appearance because I'm tired and I kind of don't feel good. So y'all, it's 6:30. We're about to go to dinner. Shout out to my boyfriend for picking up my shirt. Love you, baby. Kale food. He already eat this. We just got back. Look,
it's
at this.
It's an 8:15 bingo card. The bingo card sales at 8:15. Welcome aboard. Bingo is at 8:45.
Yes, y'all.
Bingo is currently 7:56.
Yep,
bingo starts at 8:15.
So we just
want to get our cards, and then at 8:45 the bingo game start.
Show the tax coming out. Show the tax coming out, honey.
Don't mind it.
Good morning, vlog. It's like the second day, really the first day, whatever. But it's like 8:50 in the morning. I just woke up. I'm tired. I'm probably about to take a shower and then get back in the bed. But I just want to wake up and update y'all and say good morning. Oh, I feel the motion of the boat. But I just want to wake up and say good morning. And I ain't vlogged much or say nothing yesterday. So, Kale was sleeping. So, I want to do better at doing it. But I just want to show y'all my view. Waking up to the ocean is like my dream. I want to live on the beach. Kale and Isha, my salad just came. There goes God eating her. Tisha over there, and this is just how eating it.
Shots,
shots, or whatever. Shots.
Yes, sir.
Go.
Yes. Drink.
I could. The church sitting right here beside me.
Alright vlog, I'm vlogging every time I get some food. This is just the grilled jumbo shrimp. That's some mashed potatoes, broccoli in there. All the shenanigans. My cousin drinking my drink because I ain't drinking. Dominican Republic. Oh my god, the DR is so pretty, y'all. We are finally in the DR. It's so pretty. Like, y'all see what God created? It is so crazy. Look, they go the whole crew. Crutches. This is something. They got our crew. Yo, these are the best thing on this boat. Guys, burgers are the best thing on the boat, yo. Yo, vlog. We on the boat. But look how pretty it is. Bingo nerds! Bingo. Don't mind the music. Oh, go. Hey! Hey! Okay, day P is day three. We just stepped off the boat. Let's do it, okay, baby. Let's go to the beach. To the beach. What's any vlog is day? I don't know what day this is. Day four?
It is day three.
This is, She's at day three, but.
No, it's day four.
See, look.
Because tomorrow Friday, and we leave. We get off the boat Saturday, so it's day four, some stuff like that.
It's something we don't know.
It's like 10, it's like 11 o'clock.
Yes, and we're in Grand Turk.
I know I'm gonna get on.
They got a birthday girl. Period. You heard her. Period. But yeah, so we about to do our thing. It's hotter than the devil's stew out here, but it's okay. Ken, what story are you telling?
This place right here.
Okay, so I got a strawberry cream with strawberry bananas and strawberry kiwi juice. This thing is really good. And this is fruit and Grand Turk. Hey, Kel.
Woo!
Y'all, we are in Grand Turk at the beach. If I look, I'll fall crazy. It's okay. Because I'm having so much. We all at dinner. Look. They cleaned our room. And left the room.
Nice, so we are side over there. This is time. Okay, this is it. This is tense right here. Wait. I want to show them what they're playing for.
So vlog, it's Friday. It's our last day on the last night on the ship. And we at dinner, so that's why I'm super loud. I know I ain't really been vlogging like that, but I really just wanted to enjoy the trip. And I want to bingo today, and I won this. Well, we got these for free. But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. But if I go somewhere and do something tonight, then I'll film. But it's like 6:30. We just been chilling all day, and I won't be. But yeah.
Good.
Hope you got bread in your mouth. Nicholas is already eating, y'all. What's up, y'all? So it is Sunday, 6:34. That's why I'm looking at time. It's 6:34 in the afternoon, and your girl is officially back home. I had so much fun on my cruise. Like, it was such a good time. That was my first time going on a cruise. That was my first time going out of the country, let alone. I had so much fun, and I'll definitely do it again. I just wanted to come out here and vlog. Thank y'all for coming with me. Thank you for your... I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. I know it's like a little choppy because I was having fun and I was enjoying myself, and I couldn't really vlog like I wanted to because I was just trying to enjoy it at the same time. So I hope y'all had a good time coming along with me on my vacation, and then until next time, stay blessed, stay popping, stay great. I love y'all. I hope y'all are great. Whew.
All right, y'all. I'm out of here.